Annette and I had a little apartment in Paris for 7 years in an area called Agnières. And in Agnières, there are quite a few very, very old bistros dating back to the 1900s, 1920s. Two of them were our favorite bistros, very much a family kind of organization. You'd walk in the door and they'd go, "Bonjour, Monsieur Joly, bonjour, Madame Joly." And they all looked like this. They all looked like Chez Joly. We hunted for probably 5 years for a space like this. When we found a space, it was too expensive, till we came upon this, which is a historic building, over 100 years old, high ceilings. If you look across the street, it looks like Rue Royale. It's warm. And we wanted a family business. We wanted a place where locals would feel welcome.
So if you ever come in and you need something, Rolo is the person to ask.
I would be glad to take care of you, ladies.
Okay?
Everything is locally sourced. In the summer, we buy from the farms. Our seafood is all local. Our mussels come from Oregon. When it's not available from Oregon, it comes from Washington. It's very important. We're trying to create very good French food. It's not fine dining, that was never our goal. It's bistro food. Warm, inviting, tasty, and reasonably priced. When you press me. PDC played an extremely important role. We've watched PDC take dilapidated neighborhoods and bring them back for the people to enjoy. I went online, looked up this address, discovered that it was in a PDC zone, and that's when I decided it's not going to hurt. I'll ask, and if they say no, I have lost nothing. Luckily, they said yes. I was afraid it was going to be a very lengthy, long process with mountains of paperwork. It wasn't. Everyone there was extremely professional. They listened to us, they interviewed us, they researched us. We filled out the paperwork and they gave us a loan, a very important loan that helped us finish the restaurant. Without PDC, we wouldn't be here. If you haven't tried Chez Joly, we'd love to see you come in. And I'm here every day. Introduce yourself. I'd love to meet you. And thank you.